Good morning students. Today we are going to see word problems. The height of a mountain is 7875 meter. Raj took 9 days to reach the top. How many meters did he cover daily if he traveled equal distances every day? The height of the mountain is 7875 meter. Distance covered by Raj in 9 days, 7875 meter. Distance covered by Raj in 1 day, 7875 meter divided by 9. 7875 divided by 9. We take 7, which is not divisible by 9. So we take 2 digits, 78, divide 78 by 9. 9 divides 78 8 times, that is 8 nines are 72. Write 8 nines are 72. Subtract 72 from 78. 8 minus 2, 6. Bring down 7. 9 divides 67 7 times. That is 7 nines are 63. 7 nines are 63. Subtract 63 from 67. 7 minus 3, 4. Bring down 5. Divide 45 by 9. 5 nines are 45. 45 minus 45, 0. Distance. Covered by Raj in 1 day, 875 meter. Let's move to second sum. A total of 2,492 kilograms wheat has to be packed equally in 7 bags. What will be the weight of each bag? Weight of wheat packed in 7 bags, 2,492 kilograms. Weight of wheat packed in 1 bag, 2,492 kilograms divided by 7. 2,492 divided by 7. We take 2. 2 is not divisible by 7. So we take 2 digits, 24. Divide 24 by 7. 7 divides 24 3 times. That is 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. Subtract 21 from 24. 4 minus 1, 3. Bring down 9. 7 divides 39 5 times. 5 sevens are 35. 5 sevens are 35. Subtract 35 from 39. 9 minus 5, 4. Bring down 2, 42. 7 divides 42 6 times. 6 sevens are 42. 6 sevens are 42. Subtract 42 from 42, 0. weight of wheat packed in one bag 356 kilograms. Thank you, children.